The dinner service is now approaching 3 hours.
Let's roll.
And a steady stream of dishes has been returned to the kitchen.
If you're my brigade, I would have fired you fucking 16 years ago.
Chef Ramsay is fed up, and he knows he needs to make an unusual move to save this restaurant.
Hi, James, it's Gordon. Yeah, listen, buddy, I need some help. I need it quickly. Can you get yourself down here? The grasshopper, please. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah.
It's one more, right?
Back inside the restaurant.
What's going on with the last one?
The final orders of the night go out.
Thank you very much. Have a good night.
That was a disaster.
Brutal. That was very brutal. In shock, I'm drained. Tired.
That was rough. A real freaking disaster.
In there,
they turn up, they pick up the check, and they piss off home. They're not here for you. I realised I had to do something drastic. I've called a very talented local chef, and he just got here.
James, please. This guy's worked at some of the best restaurants in America.
Hey, chef.
Good to see you.
You too.
Tomorrow, he's going to work with me and implement a standard here that needs to be put in place to move forward. And by the way, he's not only a chef, he's Irish. Tomorrow, we relaunch, we stick together as a team, and we kick ass. I'll see you in the morning.
Good night, thank you.
Thank you very much.